Hello viewers, welcome to my channel The Beauty. So viewers, how are you? I hope you all is fine and you all sing and enjoy to our videos on daily basis. So viewers, the federal government has not issued a single stimulus check yet, but scammers are already trying to steal the money from Americans. These criminals efforts are promoting the Federal Bureau of Investigation, multiple state attorneys general and other agencies to warn Americans not to fall for phone calls, texts, emails or websites that ask for personal or financial information in order to receive the S1200 federal payment. If someone claims to be from the government with a check for you, it may be a phishing scam that is illegally trying to obtain your bank account or other personal information, New York Attorney General Letitia James said in a statement Saturday. Don't pay anyone who promises that they can expedite or obtain a payment or a loan for you, James continued. If you are eligible for relief, you will not need to make any upfront payment or pay any fee to receive a stimulus payment. So viewers, don't miss our any videos because lot of information available. So viewers, please like my our any videos and subscribe my channel. Allah Hafiz and take care.